Seriously?
I'm not talking to you. I'm mad at you.
Oh, no, really?
I'm gonna devour this thing.
This tastes like flowers.
Okay, this tiny thing is now a wolf, everybody!
I want to teach it to walk around in circles.
Yes.
Before it lays down.
Yes,
that's my favorite thing to teach.
Grab the baby, let's go!
You're probably asking yourself how a stork, a girl, and a baby wound up in this situation. Let me go back and start at the beginning of the story.
Junior, you know why I built my office entirely out of glass, even though birds can't see glass?
I do not.
Power move. I'm getting out of babies and into package delivery.
Our new phones!
Cool, 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 cool. Very cool.
Monday, it'll all be yours. Barring any monumental screw-up.
Orphan Tulip?
Junior? Oh, Tulip is just fine. Orphan hurts my heart.
That's a quail, an emu, there's a chicken. They cannot fly.
She's helping us achieve our dreams.
This is gonna be great, guys.
Tulip?
Whoa. What is that?
It's a baby!
Aww. Storks don't deliver babies anymore.
If this baby finds her family, then maybe I can find mine.
You'll find your family.
You think?
For sure.
This is crazy. We are delivering a baby.
If anyone finds out about this, I am dead meat.
Powder. Baby powder.
Have you seen a red-headed lady and a stork?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I saw two that fit that description the other day.
No, man, I will not be your friend.
Sorry, thought we were vibing.
We're gonna destroy the whole room?
We have to replace the chimney with a slide for when the storks deliver my baby brother.
What he said.
Dads are fun, moms are mean.
I heard that.
Moms are fun, too!
Put down that baby.
Are you in love?
I am in love.
Are you in love?
I'm in love too.
I agree.